for we are saved by hope. But hope that is seen is not hope, for what a man seeth, why do he yet hope for? But if we hope for that we see not, then do we with patience wait for it. Likewise, the Spirit also helpeth our infirmities. For we know not what we should pray for as we ought, but the Spirit itself maketh intercessions for us with groanings which cannot be uttered. And he that searcheth the hearts knoweth what's in the mind of the Spirit, because he maketh intercession for the saints according to the will of God. And we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are called according to his purpose. What shall we say then to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us?
Amen.
Try the song. There's a river somewhere that's called Jordan, and they say that it's deep and it's wide, and they say that the king and the beggar on that shore will stand side by side at the crossing over Jordan. Why should I be afraid? There'll be someone there who loves me to guide me across the river to endless joys above. Oh, that river, it's so dark and so stormy, it will pass like a dream in the night, and my soul will awake in the morning in regions of endless delight at the crossing over Jordan. Why should I be afraid? There'll be someone there who loves me to guide me across the river to endless joys above. Thank you, Jesus. I'm thankful to be here. I'm thankful he's leading and guiding me today. He's leading me to that river, and he'll guide me across. Glad for what he's done in my life and what he's doing in my life and what he's going to do, because he's not done with me yet.
Amen.
And I'm so thankful for that.
Thank you.
All pray for me and my family when you pray.
Amen.